Buenos días, profe.
Yuli García Martínez, buenos días, ¿cómo estás?
Pues con sueño, pero aquí andamos.
Estamos igual, un poquito de sueño nada más. Sí, ya como que nos está pegando lo de diciembre, ¿verdad? Ya todo el mundo queremos
No, sí, y
un.
aparte como empieza a hacer frío.
Oye, pero vamos a tener un pequeño extra descanso. Creo que estaba escuchando, ahora no escuché muchos comerciales del cambio de horario. Y pues al parecer se viene este sábado. Vamos a tener que atrasar el reloj. Entonces, bueno, ahí como que una hora sí te descompensa, pero te ayuda a dormir otro poquito más. Ahora le entro.
Ay, qué bueno.
Buenos días. Sí, oye. Yo también dije, qué bueno. Dije, si se atrasa, qué padre. Porque cuando se adelanta, ay, no, no me gusta.
Veremos si nos ayuda a dormir más.
Pues una hora ya, una hora. Sí, ¿no? Como que sí te compensa algo.
Eso sí, pues ayer en su clase, dije, como fue receso largo, pues dije, me duermo aunque sea 10 minutos. Y sí me quedé dormida y sonó el despertador para su clase y me tuve que despertar.
Sí, no se acuerdan del día jueves y ahí estaban algunos insistiendo que los dejaran entrar a las 10:30. Y no hice caso, ¿verdad? Yo seguía en mi clase. Otra vez y otra vez, y hasta me mandaron mensaje. Creo que fue Irving, ¿no? Irving fue el que me mandó mensaje y ya le respondí: Oye, pues si nos toca hasta las 10:50 es tu receso largo. Ay, de veras, no me acordaba. Pues ya, así solamente. Órale, bien,
Ese es
poquito.
compromiso, ya se querían meter a clase.
Sí, mira, de repente se desaparece y luego hay mucho cumplimiento con este alumno, pero está bien. Poquitos ahora en la mañana. ¿Quién les está costando levantarse y despertar? Bueno, despertarse. Dos, levantarse. Fátima Clavijo, sale, ya están por acá. Un poquito más, muy lentos ahora sí, viernes. ¿Qué tiene problemas, Miguel? Bueno, vamos a empezar. Voy a empezar mientras lo que viene siendo la lista. Alexander todavía no. Pablo todavía no. Sergio Alexis todavía no. Miguel Javier todavía no. Jimena ya, ¿verdad? Apenas.
Sí, profe, ya aquí estoy.
Gracias, buenos días. Sí, sé otra vez. ¿Qué le está pasando a esa señorita? Era muy cumplida. Citla todavía no. Camacho todavía no. Fátima todavía no.
Sí, profe, ya entré.
Sí, es cierto, ya te vi. Yo lo todavía. Yo lo, ya, ¿verdad? También.
Ya vi.
García
Good morning,
ya.
teacher.
Good morning. Irving ya. Abigail todavía no. Montoya todavía no. Lorena sí, ¿verdad?
Profe.
Dígame.
Profe. Sí,
Dile a
profe, aquí
Silvia que
estoy.
se va a conectar a la segunda hora porque su internet le está fallando mucho en la segunda. Pablito, me dijiste, ¿verdad?
Circe.
Ah, Circe, correcto, sale pues, sí. Ari ya está aquí, ¿verdad? Picasso todavía no. Reyes todavía no. Tinajero todavía no. Y ya no estoy uno. Ya, se dio Reyes. Sale. Ya te puse asistencia de Reyes.
Gracias, profe.
Vale. Bueno, chicos, pues vamos a iniciar con lo que tenemos. Sale, ya espero que más tardecito empiecen a entrar el resto. Sí, estábamos viendo ayer este vocabulario, todavía no abren su libro, nada, vamos a hacer de entrada una revisión para ver si te acuerdas de este vocabulario, si ¿sí? Todavía no lo no abras, fuerza un poquito tu mente para que puedas recordar, esa sería la palabra, es la palabra, to remember what the correct word is in each picture, ¿sí? Entonces ahí ven en su pantalla. Yo la estoy poniendo with a red arrow. Yes. What is the picture number one? Somebody tell me, what is the picture number one? What is that? No, no se acuerdan, what is it? No, alguien ahí está en la pantalla, en su pantalla, vean. What is the picture number one? Is a field or is a court?
Core.
Court, yes. Okay. Picture number two. The arrow moves. Okay. Well, here in the picture number two, we have one team has five goals and the other team has two goals. Okay, so what's going on in this one? 5-2. Two is for the team we just lost. Excellent. The picture number three, I move the arrow. Right there you see people running. So what is it?
Race.
Yes, exactly. All right. And in the picture number four, we have two. Okay, so first this picture. What's that picture? Number four.
Player.
Okay, one number four is player, and the other number four is what? Yes, this one is a player, and the other number four is a what? Where do you swim? How do we call the place where
pool.
You
pool?
Exactly. Yes, four. Okay, where is number? Okay, number five. Right here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Approximately seven players. So they form a what? The number five.
Team.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go to the number six. This person in a competition, we call it what?
Athlete, yes.
The pronunciation, okay. Number seven. So for tennis is court, and for soccer, it is called what?
Field.
And in this field, many people support to their favorite team. So these people are called what? They support these people.
Fans,
exactly. Yes, 7, 8. 8 is here. Okay. In a soccer game, soccer match. Yes. When one goal, exactly. Okay, and also there is one space where people can go and do exercise.
Gym.
Yes. And the last one, returning to the score 5-2. Now the number five, the team is the number two is lost. So the number five is
win.
Is one win. Yes, winning. Yes, win. All right. So Sergio Luna. Okay. So, yes, you remember this vocabulary, more or less, okay? This vocabulary is working during the complete unit. Also, we include more words, but this is the vocabulary. We are working during the complete unit. So, my recommendation is you memorize it, you learn it. Yes, because this is what you use during this unit number 3. Correct? Well, Ahora sí, vamos a empezar a sacar. Yes, your book, this one, the workbook. Yes, and let's start completing with this vocabulary, the definition, okay, or the event, because this is what happens. Okay, use this vocabulary to complete some exercises, all right? So vamos a abrirlo en la página 18. Ahí lo tenemos, workbook. Sale, espero un minuto en lo que van por su libro, lo sacan, localizan su página número 18. Ok, para empezar con esto. Sale. Bueno, entonces ahí tenemos, using this vocabulary, now, yes, we have to complete this exercise. The number one, ahí está con, with the red arrow. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. Okay, so we have to use this vocabulary, the one that you mentioned. Yes, court, race, pool, athlete, fans, gym, win, lose, team, field, goal. Okay, so we have to write it here. Yes, we have to write it here. Yes, so we have one. Many. And well, the recommendation here is you read the complete sentence so you can get what the correct vocabulary word is. Many are excited to see their team play tonight. So many are excited. So here we are talking about people coming to see. Yes, their favorite team because they are playing tonight. So, what is the most suitable word? Yes, people come and see, people come to the stadium, da, da, da. So, I start thinking, okay, I connect this word, and then one has to be the correct one. Fans. Yes, fans. Great. Two, there is full. There are so many people exercising. All right, so in this place, many people go and do exercise. Yes, so what is this place where many people go and do exercise? What is the name of this place? Somebody has an idea? Can somebody tell me? Yes, one option in this. You go and do exercise in this place. Also here in Texcoco, I think the name is All Sport. So what is this place? Or if somebody remembers Liceo School. Yes, there is the library, and next to the library is this place. And right there is one person training. I think the teacher's name is Sergio. Sergio is the instructor in this place. What is the name of this place?
Jim.
Jim, exactly. So the gym is full. There are so many people exercising. Yes. Okay, number three. There is my favorite soccer. Soccer what? Hi, Cristiano. Okay, so Cristiano is in this. Is in this soccer. Soccer what? How do we call all these people playing in this soccer? Soccer what? What is the complement? Soccer. Soccer, 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 what? Soccer goal? No, 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 it's incorrect. Yes? No, the players in this soccer, what?
Yes.
No.
¿Podría ser team?
Team, exactly. Soccer team. There is my favorite soccer team. Yes, hi Cristiano. Soccer, but soccer team is okay. However, I don't think so that is the correct word. Let me see, because I don't think so that team is player, that is the correct one. Soccer player. Okay. Because we are talking about one person. Yeah, soccer player is the correct one. Okay, number four. Del Potro is a great Argentinian tennis player. He is the set 30, 20. Okay. So the
window.
Just that here, remember this topic, he is winning. Winning because we have is and are. I told you that you're going to forget. I am going to remember again this topic with some sentences and exercises. Five. I love tennis. Look, Serena Williams is on the now. Okay, Serena Williams, well, you know Serena Williams is a famous tennis player. And what is the name of the place where Serena Williams play? Yes, it's a soccer field. No, 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 because field is for soccer, yes, and it's for football. But for tennis, what is the name of the place where players play tennis? What is the name?
Court.
Court, yes. So Serena Williams is on the court right now, or now, where there is now. Six. Wait. There are only 9 players on the soccer. Okay, so these players, these people are in this specific place. In this specific place, people play soccer, right? So what is the name of that soccer court? No, because soccer court is for court is for tennis, and for soccer, what is the name?
Field,
exactly. Soccer field. Okay, number seven. The swimmers are jumping into the... Pues, come on. What is the name of the place where you swim?
Pool.
Pool. Mm-hmm. Okay. Number eight. Chile is... To the other, Argentina is going to win. Yes, Argentina is going to win. So, Argentina has more goals. Yes, in Chile. Mm-mm. So, yeah, it's common. Yes, it's common. One team, yes, five goals, and the other team, one goal. Yes, in this case, Chile is to the other, and Argentina is going to win. Chile is what? Chile is what? Somebody has an idea?
Los.
Excellent. To the other, what?
Win.
Team. Excellent. So, Chile is losing. To the other team. Argentina is going to win. And number nine, the Australian runners are winning the 1,600 meter. Okay, so these people are running, yes, and only one Australian person is winning the 1,600 meter. Okay, when you are running.
Yo le puse athletic.
Can be. Can be athletic because we are talking about runners, but it's not the correct one. Okay. Why? Because.
Entonces, es
race. Exactly. Race. Yes, because he's talking about 1,600 meter race. So it's a race that you are. Competing on it. Okay, so you complete this? Yes, you complete this? Okay. So like I told you yesterday, this topic is called present continuous, or sometimes students and teachers also call this topic present progressive, see, because the actions are in progress. And well, I told you very clear. Yes, always you have to use I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, we are, and they are. Okay,
The second is your verb in ing. Yes, here I am going to put this ing. Okay, and a complement, yes. Okay, and then I can do conjugations, yes. I am playing in a soccer field. You are playing in a soccer field. He, she is playing in a soccer field. We are and they are playing in a soccer field. Okay, so today the most important is to use this, yes, your verb in ing, and also, yes, also. Don't forget are, is, are, and are. It's very common students forget to use this. So when you forget to use this, your sentence is incorrect. Díganme si esto está bien. All right. Liz coming to school today. Okay, díganme si está bien. Liz coming to school today. Is correct the sentence or is incorrect? Díganme, chicos, chicas, is this sentence correct or incorrect? Liz coming to school today. ¿Está bien? Liz coming to school today. ¿Is correct or incorrect?
Yo le agregaría Liz, ¿no, profe?
Exactly. This sentence is incorrect. Incorrect, incorrect, incorrect. Yeah, what is the correct one? Liz is coming to school today. Mm-hmm. Now the sentence is correct, 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 correct. Okay. Ay, Juanito, penas. Yes, is very common students forget to include is. It's muy común, okay? Very, very common. Yes, okay. They are trained in the gym every day. Okay, so that one is correct or incorrect?
Correct.
Correct, ¿verdad? Okay, las demás obviamente apoyan porque se quedan callados. No, students, this one is incorrect. Okay, check one more time the sentence. What is the incorrect part?
El verbo.
Exactly. They are training in the gym today. Yes, so it's common. Now what happens is that
The verb. Yes, not with the ing. Okay, so one more time. It's very common. Yes, y se me hace raro porque este es uno de los temas favoritos de una gran mayoría de los estudiantes. Siempre todo lo que hablan o lo que primero se aprenden es a decir las cosas con ing. Right? Siempre, siempre todos cuando estamos iniciando en inglés, siempre todos playing, training, eating. Ok, y ahorita como que ahí no lo están aterrizando bien. Vale. Okay, Mario and Liz is eating lunch. Lunch in a cafeteria. What is the incorrect or is correct in this sentence? Mario and Liz is eating lunch in a cafeteria. The sentence is correct or incorrect? Okay, we have Mark. We have the person, Mario and Liz. We have is. We have the ing. Well, then obviously the rest, the complement of the sentence. Okay, so the sentence is correct or incorrect in your personal perception.
Yo siento que está incorrecto, ¿no? Mm-hmm. Por el verbo to be.
Uh-huh. What happens?
Según yo le cambiaría el is por una.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this one is incorrect. Yeah, something here. Mario is one person. Liz is the second person. Okay, so this one is plural. So this one is incorrect. Okay, es muy común también, errores comunes. Writing common errors. Yes, so here will be Mario and Liz are eating lunch in a cafeteria. Okay, so yeah, it's very common. It's because teacher, ahí está Liz. Y pues Liz, it represents she. Sí, pero tenemos two people. We have Mario and we have Liz. So right here, we have two people. So if I refer this one to I, you, he, she, and it, so it's they. Yes, they. And obviously, what is for they? Because they are. Okay, and the rest. They are eating lunch in a cafeteria. Boom, the rest is correct. Okay. Yes. Bueno, he dejado el tiempo, me queda un minuto. Sí, eso es lo que vamos a estar viendo ahorita, checando si las oraciones están correctas, incorrectas o including more information. ¿Sale? Los veo de regreso a las 8:20 en lo que se relaja, se toman una milkshake or I don't know, cookie something. Yes, y regresamos en
¿Dijo una miche? ¿O sea, una michelada?
Dije una milkshake. Una milkshake, una maricata. Pero mira, milkshake.
Ay, profe, ya escucho mal, perdón.
Sí, no hagas caso de eso, por favor. Gracias por recordarme. Okay.